receipt at the end. Right down the end, it'll say how many cards that you are entitled to, or I am entitled to. And and then the checkout checker, the cashier, grabs me a big bundle and hands it to me. I think the last time it said 12 cards, and she handed me 19, so, or 19 pack, 12 packets, and she handed me about 19, not that I really mind, but and the cards that you get are based on how much you spend, and then you get bonus cards for buying certain products or brands. So I'm not sure exactly the details on that. I'm not really going to change my shopping behaviour just to get a few extra packs, but happy with what I've got. So anyway, so today's video, I'm just going to go through these, open these packs, and have a look at the cards inside. So at the moment, I opened four packs yesterday, just to sort of see what's inside. In preparation, that's the word I was looking for the videos. So I've got a Disney, a Valentino, which is card, 8 out of 108, and there's sometimes there's a little spiel on the back about the card, about the character. This one is Kang. He's from Marvel. And, nothing on the back there. Here's one that I've heard of before. Darth Vader. 82 out of 108. From Star Wars. And, oh, there we go. And during the Battle of Yavin, the original Death Star was destroyed by the rebel pilot Luke Skywalker, and launched his first step to becoming a Jedi. Okay. Let's double up Valentino again. And Emperor Palpatine from Star Wars. Found it in 1987, source for bad press against... Oh, this is the Daily Bugle again. Bad press against supervillains and superheroes, including Spidey. Spider-Man. Iron Man. Tower, the tall building, is located in Manhattan, New York City, and is the headquarters and main base of operations for Avengers, the Earth's mightiest heroes. Okay. This is Pixar. Fear, disgust, anger, and anxiety. Riley's headquarters. Okay. Simba. Simba the Lion from Disney, from I can't remember the movie. The Lion King, that's it. The Lion King, Bright Rock. Bright Rock is also used to be his Pride Rock is also said to be so tall the Lion King can see all over Pride Lands from its peak. Simba as a yak from Disney, from Zootropolis. Zootropolis is a modern city here where the animals roam freely. It has unique areas including Rainforest District, Tundra Town, Sahara Square, and Little Rodentia. And there's Marvel Wasp. I've actually heard of Wasp. Scissors to open the packets, but I was worried that I might cut the card at the top, so I think I'm just going to rip it. So yeah, but have a quick look at the scissors then. Stainless steel. Oops, green rivet. Stab a bit. cities. Captain America, who throws his mighty shield from Marvel. All those who chose to. Those who chose to oppose his shield must yield. It's the Captain America's comic, cartoon. I watched when I was a kid, Avengers Tower. Nothing to say about Captain America. Everybody knows it already. So I've got a stack of packs there. That's unlikely. At this pace, I'm gonna get through them all. Thank you. words. So anyway, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter that I haven't had them. So Raleigh's headquarters, this is also home to the islands of personality, imagination land, and subconscious, which contains Raleigh's worst fears. However, new emotions are moving in. Okay. Not sure really what that means, but anyway. And this is sculptures on top of the clock tower in Arendelle Village were replaced with statues of the royal sisters. Okay, that's good old Elsa. She's famous. in your clothes and things, but stumble upon Eeyore's house, made of sticks, and Rabbit's garden full of yummy vegetables. I was in New York, and a number of years ago now, we went, I think it might have been the public library, I think, somewhere, and on display was the original teddy bear of it was A. Mill that inspired the story of Winnie the Pooh. It didn't look quite so cute and cuddly as Winnie the Pooh does there. Anyway. Okay, new one. Merida. Pixar. And it's from Castle. Seeing these for the first time, just like me, aloha, from Mochimai Island, yep. Aloha from Mochimai Mona's tropical playground, Mochinai, actually I thought that was a name down the M, oh it's a name actually, Mochinai, was created by Defiti, the island goddess who show called Alone, and for survival items like swords and that sort of thing, fire stick and stuff. And they've got to, you know, catch their food and things. But anyway, the last few seasons, maybe since season 6, I can't remember, up to season 11 now, they've been up in northern Canada. And there is actually an animal called a wolverine. So it's a carnivorous animal. Short, big. Suppose it might be that. It's got sort of short legs, but it'd be the size of a kind of a stocky dog with short legs. Like the size of a big dog with short legs, but it's a wolverine. So, yeah. I never realised that. I thought it was just a something. Wolverine was something from Hollywood. But actually, there is an actual animal called a wolverine, which I was sort of surprised about. And I remember speaking to one of my friends, who also is a big lion fan, and he was also surprised that wolverine actually was a real animal. We wouldn't really know in Australia because we're so far from anywhere else. Okay, Pixar, and this is Mum Bear. Okay, it's hard to see that one. Mum Bear. And Pixar. Oh, there's another one from Castle Dunbrook. The castle is like a giant royal playground designed with towers to explore secret passages and the great hall for epic feasts. Okay. Now, open another packet up. Okay, there we go. Gelato, Vespa. All sounds very Italian. also got takes place, which includes swimming, pasta eating, and cycling fun.